Hey guys, how are you? So we are gonna make banoffee pie. For that we need milk made and we're gonna pressure cook it for 2 whistles and plus 20 minutes extra. Then of course cool it down, and we need 100 grams of butter, whipped cream and a mold just like this or any other mold you want. I'm using a circular mold of 1 kg, and duty choice biscuits. I love them in this cake, but you can use Oreos or anything else. And of course bananas. So in a bowl we're gonna take the biscuits and we're gonna crush them using our hands, because we don't want a smooth powder, we want a coarse powder texture just like this. Then we're gonna pour in the melted butter and mix it very nicely. Now we're gonna pour this into the mold, circular mold that I showed you, and we're gonna set it inside it using spatula, back of the glass or with a spoon, just like this. And now we're gonna freeze it for 10 minutes into the refrigerator. Then I'm gonna pour in the condensed milk that we pressure cooked, and very nicely you have to do this. Then we're gonna set banana slices onto it and pour in the whipped cream. So it was a 1 kg cake that I made, and we're gonna freeze it again into the refrigerator for a day or overnight. And next day I took it to my friend and I decorated it. They loved it, and it was my personal favorite. So you can try this as well. So here is the clip of his birthday, and do try this. Okay, bye. Thank you for watching.